All right, let's look over here.
Mommy, come over here.
If you're just joining us, this is an interactive podcast. So if you'd like to touch any of our animals, we're just going to have you raise your hands and take them by the main part. And you can use a gentle two-finger touch to touch our animals. The sharks can be touched from the back of their head down to the dorsal fin. Alright, so they're not looking to come up and interact with you, but if you're very, very still, they might come check out. We do also want to make sure that we remove all our braces. If she's older, we'll be able to consider her to be part of a species protection plan, where we'll send her eggs back to Indonesia to be raised under professional care and be released into the native habitat.
Pacific Sea
now. We also have our white spotted blue sharks in here. We also have our yellow spotted rays in here. So those are the three rays that you see on this half of the habitat. They're full adults.
I do, it's worth like $20,000. Why is it?
They probably eat those fish. Those are literally probably. Right? Yep. Catch their mouth.
Why?
Yeah.
Why do they be on someone's
fishing boat?
Hi, guys.
Look at that one. That's like Lila.
Don't do it.
They're cute.
I always say Lila has a big nose, or she's never.
Maybe lemon or they're not a tiger. No, they're not sand. They can eat.
Okay? I think those are sea lions.
They are. They are
sea
lions.
They are. You don't have to get up there. You can see it.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. You have stickers, you know, and you can send them. I'm going to send you some. I'll show you. Looked and saw what you needed. I could send it. You might already have these.
You usually hear right on Sunday. Oh, good. Here she is. Hi, Clara. What do you have for me today? Look at this. It's an invitation. Let's read it. Dear Megan, you're invited to a party at Mystic Aquarium, hosted by the California Sea Lions. Well, how cool. Awesome! I'll see you there. Let's go!
Animal lovers and conservation enthusiasts, welcome to Foxwoods Marine Theater with our California Sea Lion Spectacular. She is 15 years old and weighs 170 pounds. In addition to her high energy, she has the distinction of being the loudest sea lion in the bunch. Please welcome Sakari. At 9 years old and 160 pounds, one of her distinguishing features is a unique black spot on her chin. She is very sassy, loves having her nose rubbed, and is quite a TikTok sensation. Please welcome Clara. At 10 years old, she is our largest sea lion, weighing 186 pounds and still growing. She is very outgoing and loves meeting new people. Give it up for Pip.
Thank you.
at him. He's so cool. They love people. Oh, what the? He got that in his mouth.
That's a grouper. That big one's a grouper.